heard that even the unofficial Genius Invocation Tournament is enjoying a huge turnout. Many serious TCG players have registered for both the official and unofficial ones. As for me, I don't mind trying my hand at the trending games from time to time, though I still prefer chess. But when it comes down to it, whatever differences there may be between the various games around, they all share one important thing in common. They bring